can't do nothing around you, cause we know you gon' tell. Niggas I grew up with got a 5-star room in hell. Wait, cause they not loyal.
What's up, man? It's your boy Famous K here. Bring y'all another video. I had to get the jump shot. Because a lot of y'all is just like, oh, when do I get it? When do I get it? What day do I get it on? What day do I get it on? This, that. You know, but I'm just, you know, you get it on separate days. Like, nobody's stuff is the same. So you see Coach K texting me on December 8th, and I'm going to go to his thing, right? He's going to text you randomly. Like, it's no set date, you know? He's going to text you randomly. You're going to hang out with him. Does he text you first? And then you're gonna actually hang out with him. Once you actually hang out with him, you know he has, you have the thing. You see right here, he gave me a jump shot. The jump shot crate. You guys will get it in December, but the date in December, it's never the same. So jump shot right here. I'm gonna give you guys a little jump shot creator thing, you know what I'm saying? Just a 2-in-1. So why not? And I use Rachel Demita as my base, and then my two releases are Lance Stevenson and Darren Williams. But back to the thing, all my other players got them different times. So like my playmaker got it December 16th. I didn't get it in my sharpshooter because I kind of like skipped over him. I kind of wasn't trying to hang out with anybody. I was trying to get grind for my overall. He's nice right now. That's what I was trying to grind for. My shot creator got it on December 22nd. So you guys get a different time. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, back to jump shot. Sorry for going back and forth. You know what I'm saying? But you guys see 50-50 blender right there. And I'm going to aim this bitch wet because this bitch is wet like water. Like, my playmaker does not. Okay. With this badge, with this shot, it's good for mid rangers. But if you have a high three, it's good for 3-2. But my people don't really have a high three, so I just really normally use it for mid-rangers. In the prime is wet. In the park, I'm more so wet with it on mid-range. I get greens every time in the prime. I mean, in the prime and the park, I get greens with it, bro. Like, it's a good jump shot. You know, hey, Jay be hating on my jump shot because he thinks it's, like, ugly. It makes you step in a little bit, but this chain is wet, bro. Don't listen to Jay, all right? Listen to me. This chain is fucking wet. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys helped you out because a lot of people had questions about that. A little confusion right there. But anyway, don't forget to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. And I'll post more videos, tutorials soon. Have a good day.